So we'll have a look in the back. See the bees in between. In the side window, it's not a real clear picture, but you can see the bees in there, even some with pollen up in the flow hive, walking around, pollen on their legs. Some of it's capped, but not a lot. Probably be a few weeks, or maybe a week at least, before we even look at trying to harvest any honey off this hive. But, anyway, it could surprise me. Could be ready next weekend. I'll start and put the lid back on. We'll go around and look at the other side. Oh, that's bits of a bee or something. That's all the... It's bits of pollen and bits of bee and bits of scale and bits of everything and lots of hive beetles.
But they're not in the hive.
No, that's it. They've chased them out. That's what the bees do. So that's the... With mine, because I've only got that core flute one on the hybrid, I don't have this. I'm making a base up. I bought these from Flow Hive. I bought two of these, and they're the new ones.
They're the new ones.
Yeah, they're the molded ones.
Which is what I could. These are all.
Do you want a spare? Because I've got a spare one. I can give you the spare one, and I'll make the other one up for the other hide, and then I'll get another one later. Because I'm going to make a base up like this, so I can put it in, and I'm going to swap my base over.
Yeah, I'm just going to buy a whole package and get my next one.
I have to do finish, I suppose. I'm still.